Rory and Lorelai sitting at the Dragonfly Inn. Drink 13 cups of coffee each, 8 portions of food and still are thin. Cause even though this show is cool for being about a single mom, its messages to young women everywhere are really fucking wrong. La 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 la. So let's start with our leading ladies who like to duck in witty little quips that often fat shame, talk down to other cultures, or are broadly homophobic, ignoring their white privilege when everything seems to fall in Rory's lap. The only tension comes from the bad boy versus rich boy trope crap.
La 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 la. La la la.
Yes, the Gilmore Girls are sexist. Think women are expected to be sexually experienced virgins, pretty, witty, pure, and by the way, the only gay guy is a bitchy, slut-shaming classist who never gets to come out on the show. No, 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 it's such a shitty show. Whoa, whoa, Gilmore Girls is a shitty show. Let's talk about Melissa McCarthy. She's a comic genius, but the jokes she gets to make are that she's clumsy and obese, yes. And she's constantly berated for being single until she finally catches a dick. And then it shifts to, when are you and this dude gonna have a kid?
La 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 la. La 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 la.
Yes, the Gilmore Girls are sexist. Think women are expected to be sexually experienced virgins. Pretty, witty, pure, and by the way, the only gay guy is a bitchy, slut-shaming classist who never gets to come out on the show. No, 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 it's such a shitty show. Ooh, oh, oh, Gilmore Girls is a shitty show. Anyway, let's talk about Lane now. The badass, outspoken Korean best friend escapes her religious parents and plays drums in a rock and roll band. Has sex one time, gets pregnant with twins, marries a douche who expects her to apologize for not being a fucking mind reader and not being able to intuit when he wants to have sex, even though she literally mentioned several times on the show that she doesn't like sex, like it wasn't good for her, and then fucking apologizes for that later. And the fact that she has kids makes her bring back her emotionally abusive mom back into her life, and then she doesn't get to be a rock star like she's literally always wanted to be in the show. Fuck, fuck, fuck.
La la la.
Yes, Gilmore Girls is toxic. Abortion's not an option, and neither is adoption. And no matter what your shitty parents did, you should forgive them, especially if they're rich and you have a kid who needs an education. So you should probably just let them completely control your life, and maybe you're... Fuck. The Gilmore Girls is sexist. Think women are expected to be sexually experienced virgins. Pretty, witty, pure, and by the way, the only gay guy is a bitchy, slut-shaming classist who never gets to come out on the show. No, 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 it's just shitty show. Whoa, whoa, Gilmore Girls is a shitty show.
La 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 thing. I don't get it. I don't get it. I just don't get it.